Oh shit, it's actually this dark. Yo, I almost could camouflage in the night. Yo, what's good, buddy? It's the Super Triple JT here, and I decided, fuck it, let me just do a vlog, but it's kind of bright out here, so I don't think I could do it here right now. Alright, well, we're gonna see what's gonna happen tomorrow, so see you tomorrow.
Good
My ears, son of a bitch, man.
Whoever's on
It's too
Tater's Snapchat,
early.
we're gonna vlog today because he doesn't do a Snapchat, so we're gonna do it for him.
YouTube.com/the product. Shut the fuck up.
We are currently at the mall, trying to F shit up, so yeah.
All right, guys, so what I'm gonna do with this video, I'm basically gonna be interrupting a lot because, just be honest, this isn't a long vlog, so I'm gonna go interrupt and I'll tell you what I basically did this day and all this shit. So basically, this is, you guys go watch the vlog, see what the fuck we did, and then I'll just go commentate from time to time. All right, cool. Oh, you don't like it? Damn.
So now we're at the bank. Meanwhile, George is trying to finish his slushie and Taylor's awkwardness.
Alright, so basically, this what we basically did for around this time or whatever the fuck. So basically, we did this nigga Albert, my homie Albert guy, is chatting, tried to cash whatever the fuck. And all we did was they just went to the fucking stores and shit. I went to buy this fucking cap. It's kind of fresh, isn't it? I went to go buy the cap, and yeah, basically we did that for like a good 2 hours, maybe 2 hours, something like that. I don't know. It was like 2 hours, something like that. We did that, or not even two, maybe three. Yeah, but we did that for like a quick minute. Where the fuck, right? And then I don't know. We just saw this fucking claw machine, and we're like, oh shit!
That's how I'm doing.
All right, let's go.
Perfect.
We are currently at JCPenney. Taylor's hungry. We're all hungry. We didn't eat breakfast. While Albert
Give me food.
is, shopping for clothes.
Next, we actually ate or wanted to eat, so we did go to the some small Chinese restaurant that we had that's in the mall. It was like I really enjoyed Chinese food. Like, my nigga. It's like one of my favorite foods of all time, so Chinese food, dope. So yeah, we ate some Chinese food, and it's basically just chilling there, eating, talking, what the fuck we going, normal nigga shit, just eating like that. And then we decided, let's go to another pizzeria. Let's go to a pizzeria. So fuck it, we went to Peter Piper's, and basically we just went and chilled there too,
Guys, we're back, and we're at Peter's now. And we brought the crew with us.
I wonder if she heard her.
Okay, guys, now we are gonna watch a movie. Taylor's currently tired. Marty and George are playing with the puppy. But we're watching The Clown, so yes. See you guys later.
So yeah, we did watch that movie about clown the clowns about this demon clown that possessed someone. It was a pretty decent movie. It was pretty good. And then we saw High School Musical 3, which is the best High School Musical. Don't add me on that by any means. We did see that. We didn't finish it. Everybody got tired, so I basically, everyone got dropped off home and all that shit. I basically came back home, and here we are today. So yeah, that was basically the day. It was pretty fun. It was pretty fun. Whatever. So I hope you guys kind of enjoyed this, the freaking Super Jet True Hollywood Story type thing. Hope you guys really enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. I'm out. Deuces.